Hello, everybody. This was a difficult day for our cats. Everything started in the morning. For some reason, they weren't fed. For some reason, they weren't let out. And the reason was this letter. Billy and Pusha received it earlier, and they get it every year in the autumn. It is from veterinarian Frau Gold. Pusha and Willy are invited for a visit. They will receive their vaccine shots and their health would be checked. Well, what to do? Willy is a well-seasoned cat. He realized right away that something was off. What are you plotting against me? So he hid in our garderobe behind coats and trousers. On the other hand, Pushka, she is no cunning schemer like Willy. She didn't hide. So we caught her right away and packed for the trip. By 11 o'clock we were ready. The cats were packed in the carriers, as you can see here, one for Pusha and one for Willy. All done, cats are in the trunk and to the vet we ride. Fortunately for Willy and Pusha, it's a short ride to the next village, which is about 10 minutes away from us. Willy, he was half conscious, hoping that it wasn't happening to him. And Pusha, she was mowing, she was asking us all the way, where are we going? And we were going to here, this house. Here lives Frau Gold, and here is her vet practice. Willy was first. He was handled without proper respect to his august persona, but he was here 5 times already, and I think he actually enjoys all the attention. Here they pet him and everybody is looking at him. Why the ears? Well, if you must. He's taking it all very calmly. Before that, he was weighted, and he has 11.5 kilos of weight, just as the previous year. He didn't gain weight, nor he'd lost any. And now they're listening to his heart. He is totally calm. He probably enjoys all the attention. But he's just too serious to show it. And now a bit of unpleasant. Part, he must get his vaccine shot. And once all done. There was also a moment where he was fed a medicine pill, but I couldn't record it, that it was difficult. He was spitting it out, they were making him swallow it again, but eventually the vets won. And now it's time for Pusha. She is doing this procedure for the second time and her weight is 6.5 kilos. She grew and gained a bit of fat, but she's still growing, maybe for the next half or full year. She fears nothing. She is very brave and maybe a little reckless. She's just there watching everything that is happening with interest. Now vets are checking her fangs. And her fur and her glands. Pusha is great. She lets them listen to her heart and she is a model patient. When we were in the waiting room, there were 2 other cats there. They and our cats were watching each other with interest. There was also a dog, but she went first. So that was a chance for cats to exchange gossip. Oh. And now it's time for the vaccine shot. The shot is done. Let's see how the pill swallowing goes. Pusha lacks experience. Unlike Willy, the vets fed her the pill on her first try. They put it on her tongue, greased with oil, and then massaged throat. All done. This is the village where our vet lives. This is usual for Carinthia. a village like this. Sometimes there can be a vet practice, sometimes a small business. Yeah. Here are the houses, fields, mountains. And in the distance there is a pasture and there was a horse there. Our veterinarian, Frau Wold, is a rider. She likes riding and she has horses. Veterinarian is a profitable profession that lets you live in such a nice house. She has lived here for a long time and she has many clients. Not only pets, but also farm animals. So the cats are back home. They were upset by this trip. We fed them and let them out. So by evening, they were back to their old routines. Willie, of course, was upset. He demanded that we pet him, that we prove that we still love him, and despite the indignities done to him this morning. Of course, we proved it to him by petting him, and Pusha, she didn't mind. Water under the bridge. She isn't as serious as Willie. I got a vaccine shot, so what? And so now, until the next year, our cats can relax. But they will never forget. Cats have amazing memories. Not all people remember like they do. So that's it. Please click Pusha, subscribe to the channel, and good luck to you.